I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be.
Hi guys, welcome to my video log. My name is Muhammad Shakib bin Muhammad Basri, 040271, and I am currently undergoing my industrial training session at Pejabat Menteri Besar Kedah Darul Aman. Let's see what I have done here so far. So, what do we do here? Actually, here at Pejabat Menteri Besar, we organize everything, every flow that involves the Chief Minister or Menteri Besar, Datuk Seri Haji Mukhlis bin Tun Mahathir, and we supervise everything that involves him. We handle the meeting, we handle events that require him as the officiator, and we would also process the documents such as letters and also payment as issued by each state legislative assembly. There are 34 state legislative assembly in Kedah, and we standardize everything with the state legislative assembly. Okay, let's move on to my task here. One of my tasks here is newspaper cutting. Newspaper cutting is very important so that my supervisor and I will not miss anything that take place in Kedah. I have to make sure that my supervisor and I know everything so that we know what to do, what media portrays about us, and how to handle when crisis attack. My second task is I need to go and follow wherever the Menteri Besar go that requires him to be the officiator. I need to go to the events. At the events, I have to act as the mediator, and I have to guide the media where they need to go for press conference. I need to tell them what they can or cannot ask to the Menteri Besar, and I have to entertain them during light refreshment session so that our rapport between us and the media will be taken care of and will be strengthened. And my next task is to write letters and to record the flow of letters in file timbal. I have to manage the file timbal so that we can track and record every flow of letters that comes in and go out from us to the state legislative assembly. So, doing industrial training helps me to practice the theories that I have acquired back then during my university life. I am able to practice the theory that I learned from public relations and media writing class, introduction to public relations, and also media technology and society. I know how to entertain media by using the media relation theory that has been taught in class. So doing industrial training helps me to improve myself, as now I have added one new value to myself where I can now use Microsoft Excel. I have never used it before, but doing my internship here requires me to use it every day, so I can now use it comfortably. And I hope by the end of this internship period, I can be a better person. I can make myself ready for the next career life. I hope I can be a better person. I think that's all from me. Thank you. Bye.